Give me that thing. Clint Eastwood, I know Clint Eastwood.
The aeroplane had well and truly proved itself as a weapon of war, but not everyone was convinced. Billy Mitchell, the assistant chief of the U.S. Army Service, was pushing for a greater slice of the defense pie, boasted that his aircraft could sink a battleship.
Does your aircraft sink a battleship?
It's aircraft huge. It's in good.
Great.
This aircraft did not pass the test. It failed during service.
There are only 3 million people in Arkansas.
Perfume.